Let us sit down and do the throwback.